Santa Fe police are asking the public for help finding a man wanted for kidnapping. 60-year-old Toby Ortiz has active arrest warrants out of Colorado. Police say he's also a sex offender who's not complied with his registration. Ortiz was last seen in Santa Fe back in June, but his family didn't report him missing until January 3rd. He is considered dangerous. If you have information, call Santa Fe police.